Okay, the degreeing is done. After some effort, I actually put the old timing gear on and used the pipe wrench to turn the motor over because I don't want to stress my new bolt out. So the numbers come out. The center line is 107 degrees, advertised 108. The duration, a little bit off, 227 degrees at 50 thousandths, advertised as 232. And the cam lift, I got 354, advertised as 353. That's the gross cam lift. It comes out to about 530 valve opening. And we'll be moving on to the heads next, probably.